Hey guys, Christmas is right around the corner and nothing screams Christmas like bold red lips. I've used budget-friendly products today so that anybody can doll up this holiday season without burning a hole in their pockets. Please keep watching. This moisturizer is a great find at the drugstore and works immaculately as a base under makeup. I love the way it makes my skin feel so plump and hydrated. The Fit Me foundation has the most flawless finish at such an affordable price that it wows me every time I use it. Even though it says it's best used for oily skin, it works quite well for me. I'm just blending it all out with my favorite tool, a damp sponge. This concealer has quite good coverage without being too thick. The Fit Me concealer is also supposed to be a great inexpensive option if you're looking for a concealer cheaper than this one. By now, you know the drill. Apply it onto my under eyes and all the high points of my face and blend it all out with the same damp sponge. Now, to set all those cream products, just dunk your damp sponge into a bit of baby powder and stamp it onto all the areas where you applied the concealer. By doing this, you minimize the appearance of pores and also make it easy for other powder products to apply and blend well. I'm also reverse contouring with this powder under my cheeks so that my cheekbones look more prominent. Always begin your eye makeup by priming your eyelids with concealer. Just apply the tiniest bit onto your eyelids and blend it out with a dense, fluffy brush. You can use the same baby powder to set your primed lids. This step will improve the longevity of your eye makeup and will also cancel out any discoloration you might have on your lids. You can groom those brows by setting them in place with a mascara. Any old mascara will do. This bronze blush highlight trio is going to be the star of today's look. It is so nifty in a way that it can be used as eyeshadow, highlighter, bronzer, you name it. I'm going to use the bronzer part of the trio in my crease to create a nice natural transition. Just take this product on a fluffy blending brush and work it into the crease of your eye in windshield wiper motions. I'm applying the highlight powder from the trio on my eyelids to get a gentle shimmer. I'm going back in with that same blending brush to blend it all out. Let's kick off the bake with a small fluffy face brush to reveal the airbrushed goodness. I'm going to pick up the bronzer from the trio to chisel up my cheekbones and to add an overall depth to the skin that all the baking would have taken away. Winged liner is so retro and screams chic. This liquid liner is my all-time favorite as it has a nice, fine, flexible applicator which helps me create wings that can cut a bitch. I love the formula and it lasts quite long without being a pain in the ass to take off. don't forget to tightline your upper waterline to make your liner look more cohesive. Let's take the bronzer from the same trio on a pencil brush to blend out on the lower lash line. Next, I'm picking up the highlighter from the trio to add light to the inner corner of my eyes and brow bone area. I'm using a fan brush to add highlighter to the high points of my face. Christmas glow is on its way, people! I'm going to curl my lashes to prep them for mascara. This mascara is a godsend from the drugstore. It separates out my lashes well without any clumps and gives me great volume. Let's take the blush from the trio to add a nice festive flush to the cheeks. Since this blush is quite bronzy with a hint of shimmer, I like using it as a bronzer topper on the outer perimeter of my face. This product is so cheap and works well with fixing your makeup when it looks a bit powdery. I'm going to add a few spritzes of this to my face to tie it all together. Like in my previous video, I'm going to take a bit of aloe gel on my sponge and gently dab it all over my face to set everything in place. Now, if you're like me, let's transform into a Christmas ornament by adding more highlight to take that glow to the next level. This red lipstick does its job without the crazy price point. It has a great matte formula without being too dry on the lips, and the color, just gorgeous. Now that you have a little red pout and wings to make you fly, Merry Christmas, my loves. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, remember, fair isn't the only lovely.